When I was about 15 years old, after his first album came out, we were sitting there having breakfast, waiting for the school bus to take us to school, and he walked in, man. I said, wow, that's Hamish Stewart from The Average White Band. How cool is that? Cool. He was really cool to us young guys, young musicians kind of hanging out. And here we are standing all these years later. I love this man. He's awesome. From The Average White Band, give it up for Hamish Stewart!
Hey! Thanks, Luke. Yeah. That was a long time ago. I remember it as well. Strangely enough, there are other things I don't remember, but I remember. I was sitting having breakfast with the tenor sax player in The Average White Band, Molly Duncan, who we lost a couple of years ago, unfortunately, in a supermarket.
Jeez.
Just kidding. He played the solo on this particular tune. If you haven't heard this, you have arrived from newly arrived from another galaxy. Pick up the pieces.
Yeah. Yes.